Please welcome Vice President for Communications and Marketing and Faculty Athletic Representative, Mr. Rob Larson, and Iowa Conference Commissioner, Mr. Chuck Yerrigan.
You're good. Chuck, you had a high school senior last year. Where did he end up going to school?
Actually, he's at Luther, Rob.
Wow, great. My son, too. How's his first year going?
Really, really well. He loves Paideia and the calf. He's getting lots of sleep. He spends his money very wisely. And he tells me that his professors absolutely rave about him.
My son lies to me, too.
You're not lying, are you? No, yeah. Sometimes first years are surprised by certain aspects of Luther athletics.
Yes, in college, we lift weights. Yes, Dave O'Connor shaves the bottom parts of his legs. For sure, we didn't write this, David. And no, Brian Solberg will not always respond to your emails in a timely fashion.
However, sometimes first year surprises as well. These first year athletes made a commanding and immediate impact on their teams during their first seasons of competition.
They have transitioned into collegiate athletics seamlessly and represented Luther at the conference, the regional, and the national level. They have made their mark early, and we look forward to the rest of their promising careers. The nominations for Freshman of the Year are...
Mitch Nippenberg, baseball. In his first season as a Norse, Mitch led Luther in RBIs with 16, an on-base percentage of .420, and was second on the team with hits with 35, runs with 17, and a batting average of .340. He started 26 of the 28 conference games, 17 of those games were at catcher, and 9 were at designated hitter. He also committed no errors on defense. Malise Chasse, soccer. In her freshman season, Malise led the Norse and the Iowa Conference in assists. She was also second on the team in total points and was instrumental in leading the Norse to the second seed in the Iowa Conference tournament. For her outstanding season, she was named second team All-Iowa Conference. Miranda McKay, softball. Miranda led the Norse in batting average with a .404 clip during her freshman season, fielding over 97% in her position in right field. She also led the Norse with doubles with 10. She was second in the Iowa Conference in batting average with .474 and RBIs with 15 in conference play. Miranda was named Luther's co-rookie of the year and first team All-Iowa Conference. Claire Sligo, swimming. Making a real splash her freshman season, Claire broke 3 individual school records and rallied with 3 other teammates to set 2 relay records, placing 4th in the 100-meter backstroke and 3rd in the 200-meter backstroke at Nationals, making her a 2-time All-American in 2013. Dakota Gray, wrestling. Dakota's first season for the Norse was an impressive one for the grappler on the mat. At the Central Regional, Dakota placed 4th and was named Luther's most valuable freshman. Posting a 20-12 record on the year, Dakota also earned all Iowa Conference honors. Caroline Trice, tennis. Caroline's freshman campaign was strong as she led her team in conference play. She nabbed all Iowa Conference honors in singles with an overall record of 7-3 and a conference record of 4-1. Against conference opponents, Caroline rose to the occasion and was undefeated in number one doubles play.
And the Norris Award for Freshman of the Year goes to
Claire Slagle.